Step number one, leave a like under this video, and after that, because every like under this video can help you to find this item more faster than usual. After that, find Tiny Tavern Keeper. It is very long to story how to obtain this NPC, but this NPC is extremely important. Okay, and find Tavern Keeper. I already show you how this guy work in previous video without any problems. Okay, from the shop, usually it is cost around 1 gold coin, buy Eternal Crystal Stand and Eternal Stand and Eternal Crystal. Cost of Eternal Crystal depend how many bosses you kill. Before any mechanical bosses, it is cost only 25 copper coin, after that 1 gold coin, and after you kill all everything and Plantera and Golem and so on, it is cost already around 4 gold coin. Of course, if this guy have more happiness, this guy give you more cheap price. Okay, after that, place, find good place for your event. I personally prefer go to the my icy snowy farm. Okay, if you press right mouse button with Eternal Crystal, we see information about that we need flat open area. Okay, flat open area, why not? It is strange, but I can place the stuff here. So, I think problem here, the Eternal Crystal you must place near the solid blocks and massive. You cannot place in platform somewhere in the air. And only after that system begin work. And what? You're not born? Seriously? It is spirits which can attack this crystal. You must protect this crystal. Seriously. As you can see, it is very strange story. Okay, can we destroy area? Hey, stay near. Stay away from my crystal. Wave complete. Okay, can we? No, please. Stay here. No, you cannot brick block around your Eternal Crystal. Now I understand principle. You cannot build trap around your crystal now. It is must normal flat area. Okay. Also, we have several different waves here. Yay. And this guy not drop anything around me. Okay, I watch my loot later. I want to show you how to look like this portal. Look at this. Awesome. Okay. Wow. Very cool. My first defender coin also. Currency for trading with Tavern Keeper. Yay! Also mini bosses. Ogre. Another ogre, as you can see. Oh yeah boy, another bosses. Which destroy our crystal. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, time to spend all this cool stuff. Eternal Crystal. Shop. So, all this and other items you can buy with Defender Medal. Explosive Trap Rod, for example. Guys, anyway, you find tons cool of rope. For example, look at this. Appreciation's rope. 50 defense, 20 increased minion damage, and so on. It is very cool ammo and armor and so on. Thank you for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe if it's with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in comment section below. Try my best and read all the stuff. See you soon. Also, if I understand correctly, and still, before you can save your crystal, and so on. Hello.